between Shawshank Redemption and Seven. I think the whole plot, the interaction, the storyline, everything just makes for a superb movie. It must be you, me, or anybody can hit as hard as life. It's not how hard you hit, it's how much you get hit and still keep moving. Corny enough, it's Rocky Balboa from Rocky. Yes, I do. I have about between 1,000 and 1,500 favorites. Pink Floyd, U2, because I believe music shows you can watch over and over compared to movies you can only watch a couple of times. IMAX with a sound, or just like now at home, big screen TV, good surround sound, Blu-ray. I believe picture quality and sound, if you do have this right surround sound system and you do invest a bit of money in it, Blu-ray is the way to go. It is the future. Clarity, picture, sound, everything is superior to DVDs.